Welcome to the last night of the first part of this world tour. We started a few weeks ago in Seattle, which is obviously where we come home, and then we ended someplace where we obviously, it also feels like home. So friends and relatives. And before we say another word, let's show our gratitude to the amazing Mr. Ben Harper and the Relentless Seven, please. And before we continue, I'm just gonna assess the situation here. Look around, I'm gonna assess the situation. So here's what I got. It's Friday night in San Diego. And we got a shitload of amps and guitars and drums and the stage to ourselves, so I think we should just blow the roof out of this fucking place.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, two, three. I seem to recognize your face. Haunting, familiar, yeah. I can't seem to place it. Can I find the candle of thought to light your name? Yeah, life, times, they're catching on with me. All these changes taking place. I wish I'd seen the place, but no one's ever taken me. Hearts and thoughts, they fade. This one, if you're a surfer, you can understand it. And if you're in love, you can understand it. And if you're a surfer in love, it's gonna blow your fucking mind.
I gotta see it now.
was amazed. Suddenly the channel changed. The first time you saw blood, Jace. Cut to later, now you're strong. You've bled yourself, the wounds are gone. It's rare when there is nothing wrong. Survived and you're amongst the fittest. Loving love until you give it up. Right high amongst the waves, I can feel like I have a soul that has been saved. I can see the light come through the clouds and rains. Yeah, I gotta say it now, This one's about a kid who falls in love with a record cover, or at least a girl on it. It could happen.
Stop.
here singing. And how about the guitar? Cover your ears, kids. Mike McFucking McCready. Oh, I put your dreaming caps on. This is one that we don't, it's just one that we don't end up playing that often. And I'm thinking already, I might fuck up the words. So If I do, sorry, I fucked up. But I might not. But help me, okay? I'm looking at you.
Don't
My lips are shaking, my nails are bit off. It's been a month and a day since I heard myself talk. Oh, the advantage this life's got on me. Picture an empty cup in the middle of the sea. And I fight back with my mind. Questions I don't know who the fuck I'm ever gonna ask. Oh, I'll just lie alone and wait for the dream that I'm not ugly and you're looking at me. And I'll stay you back. Oh, blue eyes in the night. There's just one I could feel love. I'll stay. I just want to send our love out to Neil Young, who we wrote that song with back in the day. Love you, Neil. out on the sun. All the strong women.
Understand, she's a force of nature. Contraband hiding deep inside her soul.
way still. You got it. Still got some. guess it was the Beatles. Made me gotta go yet, you know? You got some time. Sorry, I'm bending over playing with papers. I forgot that I don't mean to disrespect any of the people in the back there. I'm not used to it. Pardon me, but I never do that. But I had to change shirts because that other one, you know, it's one thing to like, we all, well, a lot of us here know the joys of pissing in our wetsuit, right? That feels okay. But it felt like I pissed on real shit. I had to change. We've been playing this song with a string section, and tonight, fuck it, I'm just gonna go naked on my own. Bring everybody back plus one. A number eight. Oh, Boom Gaspard, I know what you're talking about. Mr. Boom Gaspard from the Hawaiian Islands. Many, 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 many moons ago, Jeff Heyman gave me a, first of all, Jeff Heyman.
All right.
He gave me a record by some young cat that I had never heard of, and he was great then, and now he's become a master and also a best friend. Mr. Ben Harper. It's getting cozy now. It's good. We might be here for a while. I like this.
We'll be right back.
Grant Harper. Do you mind if I talk story for just a second? It feels good. There's something special going on behind the scenes tonight, and we wanted to include you in it. And one thing I'll bring your attention to on this last night of this tour is that you really gotta, we just appreciate so much this crew that's with us in the front, in the back, and on the sides. Not only could we not do it without them, we are dependent on each other, but also we are a family. And we've been a family for a very, very long time now. Most of us 20 years and going. And we see a lot together, and we've been through a lot together, and sometimes people move on and work with other groups, we've had a couple people go on to work with Mr. Neil Young. We've had a couple of, we got a few people from the mighty Soundgarden. And I guess, you have to include on that list fucking Matt Cameron on the drums. That was a good pickup. And one of those gentlemen that we've known for all these years and started with Soundgarden, and now he's working illuminating at the light board, Mr. Ben Harper. So he's been on tour with us. And what I wanted to tell you was that his name's Keith Mizmar. He's standing right over there. And Keith, light yourself. Keith was the first one out of all our crew and all our band and whatever. He was the one who first had a child. Him and his wife Tina were the first ones to go beyond and have not only a precious little girl, but not only even more precious because her name was Lulu. They were the first ones to have a little girl named Lulu. And I'll just say real quick, I went to see Lulu in the hospital. I was gonna go visit Lulu in the hospital. She was about a day and a half or something, and I got to the hospital and it was raining, the whole deal, and I walked out of the car and they were walking out. And Keith, I think Keith had to go get the car. I think Tina was getting put in the car, and I was all of a sudden in charge of holding this one-day-old baby and protecting it from the rain and the wind of Seattle. And I just want to tell you that Lulu is here tonight. And it's Lulu's 16th birthday. Please, Lulu, welcome. Lulu, come to the stage, please. I'm sorry to do this to you, Angel. Let's sing happy birthday to Lulu too. Will you join us, please? 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to thanks for...
Hey, cake guy, can you just stay up here?
Okay, you ready? Yeah.
And it's your birthday too, so I hope your name is Lulu. That's gonna sound great on tape. You can tell everybody it was for you too. Lulu Wismar, this one's for you. Part of the program, we have to pay equal respect to the people in the back. We will be right with you. We gotta go back. I'll be checking on it.
On there we fall, there in the road, straight ahead.
This one's for Wilson. I'll tell you, it's the last night. We ain't got nowhere else to go except for
Yeah.
Thank you very much for that. That was really, I think you're part of the band now. Thank you very much. That's good singing. You know, me, Mike McCready, Matt Cameron. Mike McCready lived here from age 1 to 4. Matt Cameron lived here from 20, for he was born at Mercy Hospital. He's 20 years San Diego. I had about 20 years here. So you're making us look real good in front of all our friends and family that came tonight. Thank you very much. And there's two people in particular we really wanted to impress, me and Matt tonight, because we have two teachers. Matt's been in touch with his the whole time. His drum teacher is here tonight, Mr. John Santo. And my guitar teacher, I hadn't seen him or talked to him for 30 years. Last time we were here, I met Matt's instructor, and they were still friends. And I thought, I got to find my guy, you know. And I found him just about 2 months ago, and he's here tonight. Mr. Bud Whitcomb, after 30 years. Yeah.
So check this shit out, bud.
We're going to play this one for them. And if you wanna keep going, you're in fine voice. Keep going. Waiting, watching the clock as.
Yeah.
promise I don't run away. I won't make it. This is the last chance of singing. I won't bug you anymore about it. You've been great over. I'm not gonna bug you anymore. I just want you to sing. I don't want you to feel how it feels to just fucking sing it. Get the fuck out of it. Just loud and loud and fucking. This is the last one. I promise. I'm just gonna not gonna do it no more. I'm not gonna do it no more. This is the last one. The last one. The last one. Oh. Speaking of our teachers, that last one we played for them, the next one we want to play with them. Please welcome to stage Mr. John Santo, Mr. Bud Wickham.
Local hero.
This is my guy Bud Wickham right there, everybody. Be nice. I told him the waves were going to be good and the water was going to be warm. So you got him, right? You got him. Come. And again on the drum kit, Mr. John Santo.
Yeah. Once in a lifetime. Well, maybe twice.
With a smile. Thank you, John. Thank you, bud. Thank you, San Diego. Back to 20 years ago. Are you willing to go back 20 years ago? I was working this petroleum company, midnight shifts, 20 years ago, and I had this boss. He might even still be here. Oh shit, he's here. I had this boss. He was a great boss. He was a big man. He was a big strong man. He was my boss. He was my good boss. And when you went up to this boss, it was a big question. It was like climbing a fucking oak tree. If you had a question, I mean, I was small then. I was smaller than I am now. But it is a big... So I went and I talked to him. I said, Tim. I said, no, I didn't. I didn't say Tim. I said, Mr. Dewan, I got a question for you. I said, see, I know that you think I got this good. I really appreciate my job, and I know you think I'm good. I know that you even promoted me to supervisor of midnight shift security and gas pump detail. And I know you want me to do my job. I know you want to keep me around, but you know that I play this music thing, and I got this music thing, and it's kind of a punk rock thing. And if I do this punk rock thing, I need to have a mohawk, you see. I need to have a mohawk. I know that you put me in a position of responsibility, but I still need a mohawk to play in this band, you see. So I promise I'll wear a hat, and I promise that we can do something with this music thing. I swear to God, Mr. Dewan, I swear to God, we could do something with the music thing. I can't promise you anything. I can't guarantee you. And he said, well, I need to think about this. He said, let me think. I think, go ahead, do it. Go ahead, do it. Wear your hat, take the earring out, but you can have your mohawk, right? And I was so grateful. I said, I promise you, Tim. I can't promise, but I think it could really go well. It could really go well. And so all I want to ask you now, Mr. Dewan, what do you think of this now? And I bet you would take me back, and I wouldn't mind coming back, because it's a great job and all, it's a great job, but this job I got now, I ain't never gonna fucking quit. Oh! The price you paid for riches and fame, was it all a strange game? Your little mistake. one night. Thank you so, so much, Sandy fucking A. Hey. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you in the back. Thank you. All right. Oh, a lot of birthdays. Thank you. Boom Gasper, Stone Gossard, Matt Cameron, Jeff Ament, Mike McCready,
Mr. Eddie Vedder,
all I like to use respect. And maybe we just want to thank you. Thanks again, San Diego. We'll do this again sometime. Not for a while, but we'll do it again, yeah? I hope the summer keeps going for you. Peace, love, each and every one. Thanks very much for your support. We love you. Say goodbye, Mikey.
Brian McCready. Everybody, one laugh. John Sano, Ben Harper. Lulu. Keith Wismar. We'll see you again. We'll see you next time. Eric Johnson. Thank you, San Diego. Thank you, good night. Peace.